recover, and also helps to develop confidence and agility. The gap. This is probably the most difficult obstacle of the lot. It requires teamwork and brute strength to ensure tight position to bridge the gap.
What's the crowd?
Arrive at the car over the run. Before
starting
follow. Yes,
hey, that's the boat.
Hey, look, get a big thing now, the name of Sandy, the fantastic Bill. Run the show, the
chest is in the throat.
Oh,
wheel. Left wheel. Stamp it out. Thank you.
Thank you. loved me, so have I loved you. Continue ye in my love. If ye keep my commandments, ye shall abide in my love, even as I have kept my Father's commandments, and abide in his love. These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full. This is my commandment, that ye love one another, as I have loved you. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends. Ye are my friends, if ye do whatsoever I command you. Henceforth I call you not servants, for the servant knoweth not what his Lord doeth. But I have called you friends, for all things that I have heard of my Father I have made known unto you. Ye have not chosen me, but I have chosen you, and ordained you, that ye should go and bring forth fruit, and that your fruit should remain, that whatsoever ye shall ask of the Father in my name, he may give it you. These things I command you, that ye love one another. Here it is.
Thank you. Lower on your arm. Reverse.
Standard, hey, sir. Stand his head.
Major Stevens.
Thank you. Christ our Lord, we pray. Amen. but there's injury let me so pardon. Where there's doubt, let me so faith. Where there's despair, let me give hope. Where there's darkness, let me give light. Where there's sadness, let me give joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not try to be comforted, but to comfort. Not try to be understood, but to understand. Not try to be loved, but to love. Because it is in giving that we receive. It is in forgiving that we are forgiven. And it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Let us pray now together for the coming of God's kingdom of justice, of love, and of peace, as we pray together the prayer that Jesus himself taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. We pray for one another in the words of the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us all, evermore. Amen. We join together in the hymn, O God of love, O King of peace, make wars throughout the world to cease.
Thank you.
Then stand down! Hey, sir! On his aid.
Thank you. I don't know what you're talking about.